Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
First came to IIM Lucknow, I had already been working in a consulting firm for a year. So what happened there was I really liked the work there and I thought that I really want to do this. And from what I came to know that to grow well and to be a really good consultant, you should do an MBA because you get to know the to's and fro's of all the verticals across the business, and that's how you can be a really holistic business person and a good consultant. So when I came to IIM Lucknow, yes, I had a thought in mind that I want to continue with consulting, although I will keep my other options open just in case I can't get it. But yeah, the 1 year work experience at Ernst & Young definitely helped me, and I got the shortlist and I cracked BCG during the internship interviews.
I think even my previous work ex, you know, sort of leaned towards consulting, so I developed an interest early in consulting. And with consulting, you're always on your toes and you always get to learn something new, and it's not about one industry, you get to learn about all the industries. Overall, you're never stuck in one particular domain, so that's something that's really interesting. And I think the other thing that really interested me in consulting is the ability to travel. I mean, like, you get to travel to a lot of different places, be it very cool cities or, you know, even rural places. You get to travel a lot and help a lot of different people, meet a lot of different people as well. The perks are very attractive. I mean, it's not just about the CTC, it's also about, you know, the consulting lifestyle, you know, the hotels, the dinners and all of that. But I think that comes a little secondary because, you know, you need to enjoy what you're doing. So if you do not really like travel, it could get to you. And if you do not really like meeting a lot of people or talking to a lot of people, which is very important in consulting, I don't think you can